gas tankers filling them with any fuel they can find. I think they're planning an attack. Keep an eye out, and when you find them, blow those bastards sky high.
Found you!
Over the radio. Oh, a fucking course. They're on to you, deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away.
Thank you.
Deputy, we got a problem. Sounds like the cult's got a recon helicopter in the air identifying resistance strongholds. Bring that bird down before they can coordinate their attacks. Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
They put up a good fight. Wake up, Skinner.
Be easier just to put a bullet in him.
Yeah, that is not the will of the father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
To teach me about the power of yes. One night they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground, and I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Which one? This is lesson number one. Someone's got to choose. Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. As you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
thank John for purging me of my sins. Run.
That's right. Soon it won't matter. When the collapse comes,
you folks will thank us.
I will help you lift that burden. I will help you confess.
This can't be happening!
I don't want to die in here, please. Open the gate. I'll do anything you want. Please let us out of here!
And I will pass no judgment on you. No matter how messy it gets.
Thank you. spare door closing.
Handel brothers, say yes! I will give my life in the name of the Father!
Fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.